begin with a bombshell in the world of soccer. Some of the sport's top executives were arrested this morning at a hotel in Zurich, Switzerland.